is my entire collection of non-steam engines all running at the same time. Got a low temperature Stirling engine running off the heat from a cup of hot water. There's the nice little Bohm Stirling engine with a little Metz burner, and then there's the drinking bird working off the temperature difference caused by evaporating water. Occasionally dips its beak into the water to keep the felt covered head cool. This bird will keep on going as long as there's water for it to dip its beak into. This has been running continuously now for probably a couple of weeks, with just occasional topping up of the water every couple of days. Nice glass piston and cylinder in this one. The bone keeps stopping for some reason. I don't know why. Flame's still going. Very low torque, low friction devices, so it's probably got a bit of dust in there, in one of the cylinders or something like that.